Witam Was ludzko, skończyliśmy w tym miejscu, dobiegliśmy tu. Głupi, bateria rozładowania, okej. Po załadowaniu, po przebiciu się przez dużą liczbę zombiaków właśnie do tego hotelu, szukamy naszej małej. Nie mamy jednej łapy, a więc okej, idziemy dalej. Na luzie. Z tak już się chyba nic więcej nie może stać. Chociaż może. Nic nie słychać. Okej. Co to? Czyli miałem wyjść chyba z drugiej strony, tak?
I got us adjoining rooms.
Co to?
Where is she?
I already told you she's fine.
Ale kto to?
Horrible. And you're missing an arm. Go over there. Put your things down.
Let me out! Who's out there?
Quiet, please, sweetie. Your things. There.
Jakie rzeczy? O co chodzi?
Just be cool.
Do I not seem cool?
I co?
Good. Go sit down. Do you know who I am?
No. I don't know anything about you.
You wouldn't. People like you don't. Now you're thinking, who would have it out for me, huh?
Mm-hmm. Skąd widzisz? On czyta w moich myślach, ludziska!
There might have been a station wagon in the forest, full of all sorts of food. Things you need to survive. Yeah, I'm not some cannibal, Lee. Some killer out in the woods. Some villain. I'm just a dad.
Mm-hmm.
I coach Little League.
Ja nie brałem.
Everything was just out there for the taking. We were starving.
For the taking? Do you know what you took from me?
Sorry. Whatever it is, whatever happened, you have to hear that I'm sorry.
That doesn't mean anything to me. I wish it did. I'm not a bad man.
Ja przecież nie brałem nic.
I don't believe in vengeance.
A serio nic nie brałem.
But I've got nothing left.
Ech, musi być od nowa,
have
ale
you
trudno.
Ever hurt somebody you care about?
Yes, of course.
Who?
My wife.
Clementine said she wasn't with you.
I heard her a long time ago.
How?
Co ci to obchodzi?
In a lot of ways. She traveled for work. I didn't like that. I wanted a family.
A reasonable thing to want.
So we fought, and it made my biggest fear come true. Got sick one day on my way to class, canceled it and went home. Found her there with someone else. killed him. I was mad at her for so long, and I can't imagine how much pain she felt. How about you?
Bateria rozładowana. Widzicie, ludziska? Teraz to będzie naszą atrakcją w filmiku. Kogo?
I took him out hunting, even though my wife said he was too young. I figured he had to learn.
Kolejny zaułku, jutro do szkoły, a ten mistrz w nauce.
Without him, and the look on her face said, "You are a monster." We all went out looking for him. We never found him. I hurt her.
To dobrze. So bad.
Then you took all of our things. You robbed us. I could have earned her trust back, Lee, but not after that.
It's not my fault.
The hungrier we got, the more she blamed me. Until she finally took our daughter Elizabeth and left.
Elizabeth.
They didn't get far. I found them a day later. In the road. Do I look like a monster to you?
Tak.
We all do.
Some more than others. I'm not like you. You let that little girl get fed disgusting human meat.
I would do it differently if I could.
You lied to her about who you really
nie brałem nawet tego mięsa. To nie moje zakończenie.
I wouldn't do that again either.
The sweatshirt she's wearing was my boy's. You stole that from us.
We were starving. It was cold.
So my family starved in the cold.
No strzel. Śledził nas ciup.
You're a monster. You're a murderer and a thief. And I'm gonna hurt you so bad.
No chyba nie.
It doesn't have to be this way.
You can't take care of anyone. After I heard Clementine on the radio and realized who you folks were, I came after you purely for revenge.
Mm-hmm.
The more I heard about the things you did and the danger she was in, our plan changed. Lee, listen to me. I need you to hear this before what happens next. I can take care of her. We can have a family.
Nie dam ci jej.
You don't even know how old she is.
She's 8.
Wrong. She's 9.
But
her birthday was 6 days ago. I know how to be a dad, you know. She wouldn't be exposed to what she has been with you.
No, ty ciul.
No, shut up.
It makes sense.
It's not happening. Bitten.
What?
I got bit, and I'm gonna make sure you end up the same way as me. Make sure you shoot me in the head.
No. I'll be with her, and you'll be rotting in the streets. Hey, honey. I think this is all gonna work out.
What are you?
I'm glad too. I wish it wouldn't have had to get this bad, but it's all over, hon, isn't it?
Just about.
I hate seeing you like this. I just miss your smile, honey. I miss you so much, Tess. You're gonna like Clementine a lot, though. She's not Lizzie, but she's sweet. She wouldn't hurt a fly.
Kurwa, kurwa. Okej. Okej. I bateria. Okej, prawie go dusimy. Jeszcze kurwa, no idź Q! Mi palec odpadnie, nie? No co ma być? Duś się gnoju! No duś! Okej. Nareszcie. Pistolet bym wziął. Nie jest głupi.
He would have come back.
That's right, sweet pea.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Okej.
Okay. Your arm's gone. Why? That's so scary.
I had an accident. We'll talk about it somewhere safe.
You don't smell good.
Yeah, I know. Did he hurt you?
No. Not really. I'm sorry, Lee.
Cleo, it's okay.
Kombie, to ci nic nie stało.
Tylko mało gdzie zadłuż. And then we have to talk, okay?
Yeah.
Everything's okay now. We need to figure out how to get out of Savannah as fast as we can. Sorry you had to see that.
He was going to kill you.
And take you. Yeah.
Okay, idziemy.
Which way out?
Through there.
Głowa.
Jesus. Don't look in there.
No, I know.
Matko boska. I co tu będzie? Zombie? Chyba wiem, co on planuje.
They smell horrible, which means you have to too.
Yuck. Okay.
O fuj. Sorry, Clem.
we'll get you cleaned up as soon as we can.
Not soon enough. Are you done?
One more. I want to be sure. There. That should do it.
I hope so.
And you're missing something.
I thought it was gone.
I thought you were gone.
Thank you.
Okej, możemy iść.
Stay right next to me. Walk very slowly. Don't look around. And don't panic.
Mhm.
I'll keep you safe.
Okej. I co teraz? No i tak chyba będzie ostatni odcinek, nie? Znajdź życie. Możecie teraz pisać w ogóle, jaką następną grę mamy zagrać dodatkową, bo to nie jest raczej horror. Chociaż czasami się nieźle wystraszmy. Ma elementy horroru. Idziemy spokojnie, na luzie, przed siebie. A wiem, że tu nie może być za spokojnie. By było chore, gdyby było spokojnie. Kurna. Co teraz? Zjedzą mnie i będę zubiakiem. O, jeszcze nie.
Lee, wake up. Please don't be dead. Please no. Lee, I was so scared. I thought you left me. I saw my parents.
Come here, sweetie.
They're dead. They really are.
Clementine, we have to get out of here as fast as we can.
Well, we can't. There's thousands of them outside.
We have to. I'll protect you. We'll push
no,
through.
No, that's crazy. I saved you. We're safe here. I locked us in.
Get that door open.
I can't!
Do it!
Sam zamieniam się w zombiaka, widać po oczach.
It was only a little open when I found it. I closed it to keep us safe.
Pull on three. One, two, three!
O kurwa!
You do that?
Because I was bitten, Clem.
Please, no. No. That's not true.
Yes, it is. It's gonna be okay. You are gonna be okay. We just have to think and work together.
Okay.
Okay, so my tu mamy. Tu już jakąś konsolkę, która mi się podoba już. Tam jest zombie.
I think there might be a way out over there.
Mam nadzieję, że wygodnie mu się siedzi.
Let's go. Might be a little slow.
I'll help you.
Znów tu był mój telefon z klapniętą baterią.
I got you. You can lean on me if you have to.
I'm okay. I'm okay.
I thought I was helping by bringing you in here.
Oh, you did, honey. It's awful out there. But I wanted to chew me up.
It was hard.
I don't know how you did it. You did good. Okay?
Keep going. We're almost there.
Widzę. To mi się ten tu nie podoba, pan.
Get up, Lee. The door is right here.
Musimy wstać.
I can't.
You have to.
Liam, I can't move. This is it for me here.
Please, please, try to get up.
No, już prawie, kurwa.
I can't. You don't have much time. You gotta do something. Fast.
Like what?
Szymon ma coraz bardziej żółte oczy.
Just start by getting that door open.
It's locked.
It's no big deal. It's just a glass window.
Ow!
How's your hand?
There's a baseball bat under the counter, Clem. You can use that.
Okay.
Use the bat to shatter that window so you can reach in, okay?
Okay.
Watch out for broken glass. Good job.
A ten zombie w środku co?
Don't be afraid of him, honey. You're smart. He is it. You're smarter than all of them. The way out is through there, Clem.
I know.
We'll get you in there. Don't worry. We're doing good. Grab the chair, Clem. Use it to reach in to the lock.
Okay.
You can open it. Walker in there is trapped. We'll figure out what to do together.
What would you mean?
Open it.
He's trapped.
There's somebody who tries to stop.
He's got keys. Probably to that door. Everything you'll need.
Czym bym go?
It's on the ground. Get them.
Okay.
Put the handcuffs on me. Attach me to this.
What? Why?
No matter what happens, I'm safe there. Just do it, sweetie. Make sure they're tight.
I don't want to do this.
You have to. It'll keep you safe.
Okay.
We have to deal with her now.
Znów moja bateria w telefonie.
He's trapped over there. Be careful. It could put you away from him.
The keys. Him and the gun.
The keys and the gun. Just don't be afraid. If you think it's dangerous, you're faster than he is.
What should I get first?
Get the gun, Claire. Always the gun. Grab it! Watch out!
Я будут, помни. Окей. Пердуп. И еще раз. И еще раз. Добрать мало. Хули я ему развалила. Lepiej.
I did it. I got him.
You can take care of yourself. See?
No, not all the time.
Yeah, you can. Don't worry.
Reload.
You're strong, Clem. You can do anything.
But I'm little.
Doesn't mean nothing. You're gonna see bad stuff. It's okay.
My parents. It's so horrible.
I can't imagine, sweetie.
And now, you. Please. Please don't be one of them. Please don't become a walker.
There's only one thing you can do. You know that.
Posłuchamy sobie tego słodkiego dialogu.
You can leave me. It's okay.
You'll be just like them.
It's okay. It won't be me. Clem, it's time to go. You gotta get out of here.
You can come with me.
No, honey, I can't. It's okay.
Please.
You have to go now.
Maybe I shouldn't let you turn.
I don't want you to have to do that. Think about what you might need later. Pulling the trigger of a gun ending a life, Clem. You feel yourself lose something every time. The first time, the most. Don't do it unless you absolutely have to.
I'll go. I'll leave you.
Urna motorem tu dam jeździć.
And as safe as you can. Always be safe. Find a group of good people. Look for someone like Kaja. You know what I mean?
Someone nice.
Yes. That's how you know. If you don't see anyone like that, run.
Mnie jeszcze to miałem dać, kurna. Nie to, ale dobra.
Stay away from the cities.
A co będą krowy mutanty?
They're just not worth the risk. And also...
I moja bateria.
What is it?
No, don't worry. All right. I'll miss you.
Me too.
Tak umrę. Chcę zobaczyć końcówkę gry, no pokazujcie. Co się stanie? Jeszcze raz. Ej. Żywe trupy. Co się stało? Ja chcę wiedzieć. Ale co z nią? Nie ma takich. Chcę wiedzieć, co się stało. Dobra, oglądamy do końca napisy. Może będzie później, jak zwykle. Koniec żywych trupów. Ludziska. A razem ze mną prześpiliśmy całą grę. Widzicie? Goodbye training. 37. Remotely arm. 70% world. 72. No nie najgorzej. Zawsze mogło być gorzej. Nie przeżyła. Larry dzieci. Nie przeżył Larry. Lily nam uciekła. You shot him before. Okej. Okay. You were even... Okej. Okay. No here. You don't need to meet you on train. You have relieved the most. She killed Billy. Aha, zabiła Lily, tak? Czy na odwrót, no. Coś w tym stylu, pamiętam ją mniej więcej. Ale muzyczka. Normalnie śmutna gierka ludziska. Dobrze, mam katar. Mogę udawać, że płaczę. Czemu dostaliśmy kurna zombiakiem? Nie mogliśmy uciec pod koniec jakoś. Ludziska. Chcesz tego kurna przegnąć? Ale gierka była serio zajebista, ludziska. Mi się bardzo podobała. Było w niej dużo momentów, no może nie dużo, ale były momenty strachu. Bardzo mnie wciągała ta gierka i w ogóle. Nie zajęła tyle odcinków, ile pisaliście, bo ja jestem po prostu zajebisty. Okej. Okay. Możecie już pisać serio propozycje na następną gierkę. Jak widzicie, żywe trupy nam się skończyły. The Walking Dead. Nasz epizod 5 i ostatni epizod się skończył. Szkoda, że tylko zamieniliśmy się z zombiaka. Wyszło nie tak, jak zamierzałem grać. Bo nie wyszło tak, jak grałem, tylko wyszło całkiem inaczej. Ale okej. Jakoś było. Skończyliśmy tę gierkę. Bardzo mi się podobała, nie wiem jak wam. Dzięki za oglądanie jej i tak dalej. Teraz sobie poczytam jeszcze napisy, jak ja to mam. Ja pierdolę, za telefon. Przeszkadzasz mi, rozpraszasz mnie. Wiecie, jak Samsung Wave. Bo już nie mam Samsunga Galaxy. Jeszcze teraz mam Samsung Wave, możemy też z nim zrobić test kamerki, jeśli chcecie. Tak były to, jak nie miałem kompa, odcineczki z testem kamerki. Ale to już od was zależy, czy chcecie dalej takie coś. Takie filmy z Blue życia wzięte. Takie z opierdzielania się całkowitego. Kurwa, co muzyczka? Ta muzyczka mnie dobija. Ja ściągam słuchawki, nie. Nie, dobra, okej. Słuchawki zdjęte. O. Dino, przeczytałem sobie Didlo. Ale okej, ludziska. Poczekajcie. To nie był chyba długi odcinek według mnie. Może będzie z pół godziny, nawet nie 25 minut. Gdzieś około. Bo to już była końcówka gry, ostatnio tak skończyłem, że. Ale okej. Było, minęło. Jeszcze raz powiem, że gierka mi się bardzo, bardzo, serio, bardzo podobała. Zobaczcie im następną coś podobnego do tego, możecie tak robić. Ja się już poświęcę i będę kupować. And you. Co ja? Tłumaczenie. Dobra, koniec, da się to jakoś. Okej. Wszelkie prawa zastrzeżone. 2012. Nowa gierka. Bo nie jest aż tak stara, ile ona ma rok? O, jest! Na to czekałem. Co tu będzie? Co się z nią stanie? Grubsza strzelba. Co tam idzie? Biegnij. No już popierdzielaj, mała. Na co czekasz? Młoda, popierdzielaj tam. No tam jeszcze nie biegnie. Mogę jednak iść z Omindem i Christą. Ale okej. Tak będę grać w to dalej. Zobacz sobie inne zakończenia, pewnie, zając mnie. No i tak. Skończyliśmy wszystko. Nie mamy czasu. Epizod 5. A tu jest. Od kogo zależał taki epizod, tak? Trudno. Pięcie częściowej serii gier żywe trupy. Mam wszystkie części! Dobra, ja się z wami żegnam, a więc komentujcie, subskrybujcie, oceniajcie, łapkujcie, fapkujcie i tak dalej. Cześć czołen i papa ludziska! Możecie sobie wejść na www.walkingdeadthegame.com, poznać najnowsze informacje o pięcioczęściowej serii gier żywe trupy. Teraz